Making news tonight, Bob Hawke says he's ready for a fight to stay on as Prime Minister. The Tricontinental Royal Commission adjourned indefinitely after Ian Johns refuses to answer questions. And Nick Greiner's minority government facing a critical by-election. The details at 7 o'clock. Why don't you join us then?